Look at the spire. It's so new, evolved, different. Not like the last one.
And you're sure this is the one?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door.
I'll get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B.
Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along. You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Chief. I'm sorry about back there. I didn't want to roam. But I couldn't stay.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there. On the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I worked in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help. But I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we'd lost. I had to roam. I had to. They found this pelican and just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
No more hostiles detected. Hit that terminal and Fob Lima is ours.
Shouldn't be much farther, sir. Hangar Bay is ahead.
Chief, we've got two featherheads at 10 o'clock. If you can cover me, I'll get a bead on them.
Chief, we got Spartans pinned down across the way. Let's get them some help.
Acknowledged.
There's too much enemy fire, Captain.
On your feet, Marine. I've known the Chief to do a lot of things over the years. Failing isn't typically one of them.
Decryption complete. Another fob is back in the hands of the UNSC. Just up the road from the second spire, too. From here, you can really appreciate the sheer scale of it. The technological superiority of the Forerunners. I know you're used to vistas like this one, but I bet it still takes your breath away. Just a little.
A new fob, huh? Let me know if you need support. Vehicle drop confirmed.
Let's roll.
Yeah, this'll do. Where the hell did the ground go? target is mine. Where the hell did you come from? Everything we've got. Buckle up.
There we go. We need to get inside the beacon. Let's find a way in. Easy. Let's see what's inside. Okay, let's do this. You know, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Thank you.
family, Chief? Anyone special out there?
No.
Then why do you do this? Again and again?
It's all I know.
What about you? Do you have anyone out there?
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry.
It's just been so long since anyone's even asked me something like that.
It's gonna be okay. We're with the Master Chief. He'll make it okay. Won't you? LZ out here. Let's secure that fob. Chief, 5 November's ready for capture. Capture complete, Chief. For most of the war, this was about as deep in Banished territory as the UNSC could reach. Can you imagine what it was like? Trying to protect this fob from the Banished? So many lives sacrificed.
A new fob, huh? Let me know if you need support. Vehicle drop confirmed. ETA, real soon.
test for spotted blood.
What's this?
Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next? I'm not even certain all of it is Forerunner, strictly speaking. Strands of this code are older than Zeta Halo itself. Possibly older than the Forerunners themselves. For all we know about them, there's so much we don't.
Requisition confirmed. On the way with your hardware.
Regret this. Let's get this done so we can get the hell out of here.
HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok. A really nasty one, according to his rap sheet. He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief.
Watch yourself, right now.
Down, but we still got threats to finish off. Expected Arthok was no match for you. Well, as I expected anyway. I bet he was surprised. Arthok wreaked havoc on UNSC colonies for years. No doubt about it, he got what he deserved. HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think?
support the front!
Target elimination confirmed, but we're not out of the woods yet. Finish out the squad.
The Scourge Maker. May his stupid nickname die with him.
We're thinning out the numbers of Banished Elite on this ring. Keep it up, Chief.
Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
That's Rivengate. The Banished stranded a lot of our people in enemy territory when they built it, and it's held ever since.
Until today. We're taking this checkpoint down.
Thought you might say that. Security consoles in the gatehouses ahead. Let's kick in some doors.
Just run in there! Panic!
Sniper, not too far out.
Gates are down, but if we really want to shut this checkpoint down, we need something a little more permanent. Got it. The primary power source is a generator. It's in a structure on the cliffside above.
Acknowledged.
NSC can move freely across this part of the ring for the first time in months. The Banished just lost some long-held territory. And you took it single-handedly, Chief. If Esherim wasn't worried before, he sure has a good reason to start. We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. That's a wrap on the target. Let's clean up the rest of them. A jackal sniper called Barris. Intel says he's a crack shot, but you're a better one. Go get him. Down. And just like that, life for the UNSC on this ring just got a little safer. Nice shooting, Chief. Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next? Beacon, another part of the sequence. Plan B seems to be working out just fine. Out of the woods. Let's get this open. Done. We're gonna need to get 2 more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me. We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. More data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
Thank you. I shot you! You are me! Really that simple.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. Clear and banished. And once we capture it, it'll stay that way.
Please do. Give them hell, 117.
And just like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key forerunner structures. Until the conservatory was located, Escherim directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here? Still have some beacons left to find before the forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
Got a clean vector to the new LZ. What's the move, Chief?